Okay, I measured this and it's 1 11/16". I think I gave just a little tiny bit of leeway because we don't want the metal sitting up against the base. And so I measured it and taped it off so we don't go too deep. So I'm going to drill this.